Okay, we're gonna shoot another video today. It's gonna be the my new Andrew Demko 8010. This is a new carbon fiber model here. It's an L Max steel. Kind of like my old one. This is the old one in G10. You see it's a little different here. Same blade thickness and everything here. So I've done videos on this one before, so. Anyway, we're going to look at this one, and this is ground really thin, so it should work out very well here, so. This one's very light, 7 ounces. So anyway, we're gonna do the same thing I did in the EDC stuff. So all right, gonna make sure it's sharp before pulling, which it is. So we got this is it. I got this sharpened at 40 degrees inclusive and polished. Up to 6,000 grit, so it's on the Edge Pro. So anyway, okay, I'm gonna start right with the road. So you can see it's very, very sharp, extremely sharp. You can just sit there and cut rope all day with it. Ground real thin so it can be cuts very well. It's half inch rope. Make good ground cover. That's what I use it for anyway. The rope that's left over. Starting with the string here, the thinner rope. This is a 3¾ inch blade, deep high hollow ground. Like I said, it's very thin, so it's zip ties here. I'm going to put some little bit of wood. See how easy it is to cut with. And being it's really thin, you can really take some real fine. Really fine slivers off here. Off the wood. deeper one. Deeper sliver. Be a nice all around EDC type of woods knife. Take some really fine slivers off the wood. Shave it. You really want it to clear and shave the wood. Still cutting. Okay. All right. Get the box up. So, will we slice here? Right through the cardboard. Really easy. This is pretty much it like a EDC if you want to cut a bunch of boxes up, open mail, see a big knife and really cut. It's about the grind and design of the knife. It's really thin, so thin blade grind. Cut cardboard. Whatever you want to with it. Does really well. L-Max is really good steel, so. This is, as you can see, it's just gliding right on through it. It ain't nothing. Alright, a little bit more cardboard than I did with the other knife, but anyway, still very, very sharp. You know what I mean? So yeah, it's just, can do a lot with it. I mean, it's just constantly, keep on cutting. Like I said, you can do a pretty good job on, real good job on wood, too. Get out in the field, it's a camping knife. Process wood. Takes a good, clean the bark off the wood. Strip it down. And just make some. Good. Just do it very sharp. And we ain't gonna touch it. Okay. Really sharp. And L-Max is really good steel, so. Alright. People talking about how smooth. I always talk about how smooth these are. These are really, really smooth, 80-10. Nothing like the triads, the production triads. These are like a whole new world. Same, they open up pretty much like a frame lock. Just got a little choil here, finger choil right here. You can, so you can open and close it one-handed. It's not going to bite you. Anyway. Alright. I don't want to take up all day here, but yeah, this is a really nice one. No heavy duty. No joke. Alright. Alright, thanks for watching.